What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is TDS Darth Wage back at you with another video, and in this video I want to show you the spin attack bug with Darth Maul. Alright, this is gonna be really easy, and it's actually something you might rarely encounter. It might be a rarity for you to encounter, but if this just so manages to happen in your match, what I want you to pay attention to is Darth Maul's spinning attack icon. And this happens whenever Darth Maul spin attacks and Luke force pushes at the same time. Your spin attack animation will be stuck. You will, all right, you'll see. All right, as you see, the icon is white, and it allows me to continuously do damage every time I run into somebody with my lightsaber. Do not attack, do not dodge, do not jump, do not use any other ability, because you can literally just do this and literally kill people with it just by running around. Well, I just wanted to show you that, just to show you Darth Maul's spin attack bug. So thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, then please like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I will catch you in my next video.